Hey there, so I'm pretty sure that you want to stay tuned for this video because Kim is going fishing. And we don't expect these to be little tiny fish, do we, Kim?
No.
How big do you expect them to be? About that big. So we're going to TopCats right there. I came here on my last trip in April. I caught, I don't know, 6 or 8 or 10 fish, all 30, 40, 50, 60 pounders. But there are 100 pounders in there, there's 200 pounders in there, and there's actually a 400 pounder. And I'm really hoping that Kim catches that. So we'll see you in the next few minutes. Right, Kim?
Yeah.
All right, bye. So I want to show you what it looks like when you arrive. There's car parking here. You can actually park your scooter right there. And the first time I had come, this gate was closed, but walked right in and there were people in there. So if the gate's closed, you might just walk in and check it out for yourself, okay? So this is the main building right here. And right outside of the main building are two pools. On the left side, I mean, that's either an alligator. Yeah, I think that's like an alligator gar in there. Don't know for sure. And on this side's a bigger pool. And there's some carp and some catfish in there. You can check them out. And then here's the big room right here. There's Simon right there. And here we are, right here. So let me stop this and next stop we'll go see Kim. So outside here they actually have a swimming pool. And they actually have lodging, but it's slow right now, but they do have lodging. And look it, we're here at the right time when somebody has a fish on.
May we? Funny, the thing was swimming right towards me at the beginning, and I felt like...
The big ones usually do that. Oh, so this was the one that I wanted to be catching. This is the Ripsaw Catfish. I had never seen one. Nice. So I'm thinking, Kim, this is turning into a competition. It's the United States, which is you, against Canada, which is on his second fish. What were you just saying, Kim?
Oh, 1 foot long.
Yeah, no. Step forward to the edge. Step forward, Kim. Reel, reel, reel. Step forward and reel. Keep stepping forward. Keep going. Okay, you're off. Let go, let go.
Oh my God.
Take a picture. I tried to have it. I would have been with a waterfall.
Oh my God.
And we've got fish number two on right now. I think we've been here for about 30 minutes, so off to a great start. Still fish number two. Reel, reel. Okay, let go, Kim. Up!
Oh, he's so slimy, oh my God!
Up! Kim's on fish three. I'm a bit money, it's another carp. Does it feel like a carp? Fish off. What happened, Kim?
I lost him.
It's gonna be a workout, ain't it?
Yes.
So we're 30 to 40 minutes in. We're planning on here being here for 5 hours. And she's already on number four. Who needs the gym, right, Kim? Thank you.
my God.
I hope the line doesn't snap this year.
Yeah. All right, Kim has fish five on. Fish five is off. So I think this is hookup number 7 or 8. And I think she's landed 3 or 4. So we've totally lost count. There's a bunch of hookups that we didn't get on video. This could be hookup 8 or 10, not even sure. I expect her to say at any moment, this one doesn't feel big.
Yeah.
Keep the pressure on it, Kim. Don't give it slack. Oh, redtail catfish. So we think this one's gonna be different. This fish was playing with her bait for probably 10 or 15 minutes.
Oh, an alligator
girl. I don't know, we'll see. Alligator gar, Kim.
Alligator.
Kim. Okay, let go. Kim, you got an alligator gar. You're getting your picture taken with it. Look at me, Kim. You're getting your picture taken with that fish. So here's Kim. Going with the alligator gar she just caught. She thinks this one's a big one. It was pulling hard. I wish I had it on video. I thought you were going swimming. Nice. Good.
I didn't even know where it was going.
Good job. And another one. I'm gonna guess this one's a carp. What do you think, Kim? Oh, it turned back actually. And another one. And not only does Kim have one on, our Canadian friend down there has one on too. Oh, Kim's is pulling hard. What a big one right there. This one hit hard. This one almost pulled her in. I'm gonna make a prediction. Redtail. How you doing, Kim?
I'm tired.
Let a little line off the...
Oh, yeah.
You need to have a massage therapy.
on sea for 2 years.
Oh.
Really? Oh my gosh.
So this happened pretty quick. They haven't caught this fish for 2 years. Okay. Oh. Oh no. So the owner of the place has been wanting to catch this.
Photo?
Kim, you want to you got to get a photo with that, Kim.
It's a rare one.
What is it?
It's a giant featherback. It's an air-breathing fish from South America.
Really?
Is it the same one?
Okay.
I'm scared of it.
Do it. I gotta get the whole video. This is gonna make a better video.
Oh. Oh, he's so slimy. Oh my god.
Perfect. Ready? Oh, look.
Oh, gee.